feel a strange presence beyond the door.
What is your purpose here, Arisen? If you sought to live, you had naught but run and hide yourself away. But then, tell me, child of man, what does it mean to live in truth? To wage war against the passing of days? To pray to the unseen for a few breaths more. To raise grand cities from stone and spawn new life in turn. Mankind has done this, yes, and more. But is the tapestry you weave truly of your own design? Their kind is easy to fathom. They go on living from simple fear of death. But not mankind. Some welcome the end with arms outstretched, while others come to face death incarnate, arms in hand. I ask again, what is your purpose here, Arisen? One path to your survival lies in my defeat. Still my heart, and you stay the coming end. Another path before you is to offer up that which you hold most dear. Abandon all delusions of control. Price of a single life, I shall leave this land in peace. As my vanquisher, the duchy would bow to you. Wealth and power are sweet anodyne for heartache. You'll not gainsay my terms are more than generous. If it matters aught, the man who rules this land now won that honor through just such a bargain. The decision is yours, Arisen. Now, choose.
I feel more familiar than
not, which is right.
Though I called you here to me, it was ever your own feet, your own. You would face me then. Ah, tis a fool's choice, Arisen. But better fool than craven, I knew your mind ere you came. Still, I ask this final time, Arisen, will you stand and fight? Your choice is made, Arisen. As you have willed it, so shall it be.
Run!
God alone is vulnerable. Titans must get at its heart. There must be some way to create an opening.
There's a way up here.
I've learned of this area.
can make our stand here.
Your very heart rests here within me. Reclaim that which you have lost. Take back your life, the surge of blood that takes you to this world. Awaits you, arisen, yearning here within me.
Thank you.
Choice answer. You or me. Death or life beyond. If you would do that, you would be right now. Such is the contest you have chosen. In the form of man, heed the will of your new master. Is the will of the master this fire, this pain? The hurt you visit upon me is the self-same pain I must inflict. About which the world turns arisen. Time itself flows with your footsteps. Have you come so far to be stricken with cowardice arisen? You have chosen your path. There is naught beyond this moment for those who will not give themselves whole to their cause. Show that you possess power fit to best me, or your world is flat into ruin.
Point that tail!
And what is more, it is all by your own choosing. Come, Arisen. If you are truly awakened into the world, you shall weather the fires of perdition. Surpass me if you will truly be one to take up the endless chain.
Arisen, you have earned back what is yours. Your life belongs now to no other. You've won it by rights. It is yours to use or cast away as you see fit. Remember that.
Thank you. there in the dragon's keeping, I was frightened. Truly frightened. Scared to die. After meeting you, I was scared to lose it all. It was the first time I had ever been truly conscious of death. Till now, it had ever held little meaning for me as a pawn. But it is that mortality that gives human life its color. Life without death is no life in truth. I've come to understand that now as a human myself.